I Thank you. If you pour grease down your sink, it can mix with other waste materials like wet wipes and diapers, creating a blockage. As the mass grows, it clings to the sewer walls, forming a hard, rock-like substance. Over time, these fatbergs can become enormous, blocking pipes and causing sewage to back up. And they can grow so large that workers have to manually break off pieces with shovels. If you touch an Australian stinging tree, the leaves are actually covered in tiny needle-like hairs that inject venom into your skin. This venom causes intense pain that can last for a long time. And if you try to remove them with your hands, you might break the hairs, causing more pain. So instead, you should apply sticky tape and peel it off slowly. This will pull out the hairs intact, reducing the pain and irritation. If you touch an a metal guardrail, the ant contracts their abdominal muscles with such force that their bodies literally rupture. Inside, they have specialized glands filled with a toxic, sticky. Sorry.